Men the game just changes. I don't know. And I bang, dang, dang, it's my dance stuff. And the ball was and it just keeps going.
Yeah.
And it just keeps.
So I'm in the airport getting ready to leave, heading to a friend's wedding in the NYC. But my head has been spinning, I'm forgetting to eat. All this jet setting has been really getting to me. It's already 11:20, I'm ready to sleep, but instead I end up sitting in a 27th seat. An aisle seat, fine by me, but the guy that's inside's always trying to pee. With a wild child behind that's crying and keeps flipping out and kicking at me while I finally scream. So I silently plea, oh God, please let there be a honey sitting 27B. But of course a morbidly obese beast is in a seat that wheezes when it breathes. Dude sitting D is at least 3 deep, and he keeps telling me what is wrong with his knees. Osgood slaughter, just need water, but for a bottle they charge $2. And when I thought that it couldn't get worse, I forgot my iPod.
I'm having a bad day. Nothing ever seems to go my way. Everybody needs to go away.
Turbulence. We land when I'm about to turd in my pants, but the captain has seatbelt fastened, so my ass is just passing gas. And at last I escape from the plane when I'm minutes away from clinically insane. I make my way towards baggage claim when I hear a high-pitched voice scream my name. Some dumb I went to high school with, while she's sweating she's telling me she likes my I just smile and think about how great it would be if I could just hit this chick with a quick leg sweep. So I pick up my LL Bean and beeline for the next taxi. In need of weed and boxer briefs, but my bag's only got maxis.
I'm having a bad day. Nothing ever seems to go my way. Everybody needs to go away. Why? Because I'm having a bad day.
And it just keeps going.
Keep going.
And it just keeps
going.
And it just keeps going.
Keep going.
And it just keeps. I check into my hotel room and I pick up my cell phone to dial the groom. Tell him my mood and how I'm ordering food, and I'm probably gonna stay in and watch a movie. But the tube is no HBO, so anything I want, yo, I'm paying for. But I'm lame and broke, so I'm laying in a robe watching that Little People Big World show. Right then there's a knock at the door. It's my last hope for a Spanish who will change my sheets in exchange for penis.
Hi, I've lost my cat, have you seen it?
Jesus, this day is the worst. At least I can give little me a jerk and then go to sleep, healthy and diseaseless. I guess it could be worse, but I'm just
having a bad day. Nothing ever seems to go my way.